New this morning at 5:44, John Deere will be moving some of its operations from Iowa to Mexico. The change is expected to be made by 2026. This all comes as more than 100 employees are set to be laid off in Ankeny, Urbandale, and Waterloo this week. A company spokesman says the company is working on buying land in Mexico right now, where it plans to build a new facility. In eastern Iowa, workers would then be relocated from the John Deere Dubuque Works facility to Ramos. In Iowa, John Deere has laid off hundreds of workers so far this year.